When God appeared to Abraham in a vision, God likened himself to a option A, rock, option B, fire, option C, shield, option D, sword. The correct answer is option C, shield. Abraham responded to God's vision, saying what was the major problem to the fulfillment of God's covenant with him. Option A, that he owned no land. Option B, that he was childless. Option C, that other nations were cursing, not blessing him. Option D, that his flocks were dying in the famine. The correct answer is option B, that he was childless. In response to God's vision, who did Abraham say was in line to inherit his estate? Option A, Hagar of Egypt. Option B, Melchizedek of Salem. Option C, his nephew Lot. Option D, Elijah of Damascus. The correct answer is option D, Elijah of Damascus. In the vision, God promised Abraham descendant would be as many as option A, the stars of the sky, option B, the dust of the earth, option C, the waves of the sea, option D, locusts. The correct answer is option A, the stars of the sky. How did Abraham respond to God's promise of countless descendants? Option A, he wept. Option B, he laughed. Option C, he believed. Option D, he worshipped. The correct answer is option C, he believed. On what basis was Abraham counted righteous? Option A, he wept with Sarah. Option B, he laughed because of his age. Option C, he believed God. Option D, he worshipped God. The correct answer is option C, he believed God.